Mike Carell here from Boondocking Travelogues with an RV life hack that I think anyone who is either vacationing or living full-time in an RV, as we are here in the steamboat, as we call it, would really benefit from knowing. And that is very simple, and it has to do with organization. It's a very small amount of space. You can even hear my dog right there behind me walking across the floor and the other two behind her. So as you can see, it's a very small amount of space to be living in. And if you want to live in a space like this, you want to be able to eat good. I mean, there are a few amount of amenities you really get to enjoy in a situation where you're always on the road and you really are limited by the amount of space that you have. You have to really take advantage of organization. So one of the things that Joy, my fellow companion, lover, wife, and traveler, came up with for us has to do with our spices. Excuse me, Tula. Watch out. Good girl. Under here, you can see this is our cabinet below. Let me just show you the sink. So you've got your cabinetry up here, you've got your kitchen and your stove, and then down here, you've got just kind of a, you know, paper towel, cleaning supply spot, but also, you've got these great bins. And Joy came up with this fantastic idea, and that is simply to take your herbs and your spices and put them into art bins, craft bins, whatever kind of bins, and label all of them so that they don't spill. They're not in glass jars. They're going to be up in your cabinets, clinking around, possibly breaking while you're on the road. And you can still get relatively quickly to the herbs you want to cook with. She even color coordinated them. So when you get down in here, start to pull them out, you can see that she's got the green herbs. She's also got the yellow and the red herbs. All kinds of different stuff going on here. And ultimately, again, with three stackable cases, you're able to really change your whole entire process and be able to cook the way you want to cook and enjoy more than salt and pepper on the food you want to enjoy while living full-time on the road and still be able to enjoy yourself and have a good time.